Too far away. City's dangerous nowadays.
Here.
I require a target. Ah!
It's a watery grave for you! Bury me with my worm.
What do I owe the pleasure?
Keep calm and carry on.
Will it be? Cheers! Watch yourself out there. Cheers! Struggle rail? Or both?
That's it, boys.
Work him over good.
Things have changed, Flynn. I'm the captain now. And once the Proudmoors are out of the way, we'll be free to plunder all of Kul Tiras.
Run!
Our newest recruit has arrived. This'll be fun. What to do with a couple of mutinous rats? Why don't we let the dice decide? Bad luck for you. Carve him up. Fine. Another round. What? No. That's all wrong. That's better. Did I mention I don't play fair? It's a curse! Just get in there! Enough! You're too late anyway. Our attack on Dalen's Gate has already begun. The Proudmoors are done for! And when Lady Ashvane takes the throne, I'll command her fleet! 10,000 gold to whoever brings me their heads!
Flynn, hold on!
What? That's not fair!
That's not fair!
Thank you.
I've always dreamed of adventure. Kol Tiras. Stay on course.
We must get to Vigil Hill. Quick! Hop on. Hold on tight! Flynn! It's okay. I've got you. You all right? Where does it hurt?
Oh, everywhere! Harlan! The bastard sold out to Ashvane! He's...
We know. Just rest. He'll get what's coming to him. First, we have to hold that gate. Oh, no! We're too late. See if these people need help. I'll go on ahead.
What can I do for you? Smooth sailing. Keep the wind in your sails.
I am out of range.
Fancy a cuppa? Safe passage to you. Smooth sailing.
Ahoy!
Scale sharp and anchor steady.
Keep a weather eye open. Fair winds and following seas. For Kul Tiras.
Well met. Farewell, friend.
I do not have a target.
Lord Admiral's favor, friend.
Too far away. I require a target.
Good day to you.
Gale sharp and anchor steady. Orkul Tiras.
Fair winds and following seas.
What's the situation? We can do this.
Ugh!
Keep a weather eye open. Or call Tirrus. Keep a weather eye open.
Finally, some action. Hang in there, Flynn. Just don't die. I will see justice delivered. First to these pirates, and then to the Ashvane Company.
First. I require a target. I am out of range. I need to target something first. I cannot use that item yet. Not have a target.
Ah!
I require a target. My inventory is full. I cannot carry more. My inventory is full.
These'll do nicely. Let's get clear of the ship and give them a try. Now, let them have it. We'll need a boat to reach the next ship.
Ready? Throw! Maybe that was too close. We should hit the next one from the air. Are you with me? Aim for their powder barrels.
Ha ha! Take that, you bilge suckers!
Look! They're withdrawing! We did it! We actually did it! Still, we could be back. And if they bring those guns to bear on Borales...
I'll tell the Lieutenant what's happened. Meet me in Vigil Hill when you're done here.
Good day to you. Fair winds and following sea.
Well met. For Kol Tiras.
We need to get to Borales. The Lord Admiral must be warned.
I'm all ears. See you around.
I don't understand. Why would Lady Ashvain hire pirates to attack Daelin's gate? Was it simply a test of her new weapons? Or something more? Wait, what's going on down there? This can't be good.
How can I help?
Come back with stories. Duty calls.
Something to report? Anchors away.
Ahoy! Anchors away!
Travel afoot. Keep your powder dry.
Ahoy! Anchors away.
I've trained my whole life for this. Serve with honor.
The rumors are true. Daelin's gate has fallen. A pirate fleet struck the gate with overwhelming force.
Pirates? The Prague Wars can't even protect us from pirates anymore!
For shame! Catherine Proudmoore has spent her life doing what's best for Kul Tiras.
But it has not been enough. My dear friend Priscilla and I have discussed this. I believe that what is best for Kul Tiras is that I step down as Lord Admiral.
I will shoulder this heavy burden. I can only hope I will be a worthy successor.
Lady Ashvane has been my rock since those first dark days when we both lost our husbands. Now she will be the kingdom's rock. Now she is
a liar!
So, this was your play all along. Despicable.
What is the meaning of this, girl?
Lady Priscilla Ashvane, you are under arrest for trafficking, conspiring with pirates, and high treason against the Admiralty of Kul Tiras. And we have evidence. Your company made the weapons that destroyed Daelin's gate, using this. It's called Azerite, and the Alliance and Horde are already at war over it. You hired the pirate fleet, armed them to the teeth, and set them upon your own countrymen.
And I almost... Priscilla, how could you betray the kingdom? How could you betray me?
You're too weak to rule, Catherine. Your family has always been too weak. The Proudmoore legacy of failure dies with you!
Come back with stories. Serve with honor. Stay on course.
I do not have a target.
On horseback. Grab one of our chargers and chase her down.
You
Your little stunt meant nothing. I own this city! Away, jumper brains!
It's over. There's nowhere left to run.
Insolent brat! This is far from over.
Wait, no! You three, get a search party down there and find her!
Hero, let's return to Catherine.
I've always dreamed of adventure.
You there. A word, if I may. Kul Tiras shall weather any...
Lord Admiral, perhaps we should get you back to the keep. I can review the evidence against House Ashvain with you there.
Certainly. And your name is?
Talia, Mum.
Talia, of course. Our young ward from across the sea. Has it already been so long? You've grown into a valiant young woman, Talia. Your father would be proud.
Thank you.
What news do you bring?
I
trust
cannot
your
carry
instincts.
More.
For country, for family.
The Alliance must endure.
What do you need?
How can I help? Duty calls. Farewell. For Kol Tiras. Well met. We can do this.
Good day to you. Keep your powder dry.
No bodge goods here, mate.
Travel safely now. Finest wares in Kol Tiras right here. Appreciate your patronage. So, fancy some bits and bobs? Stop by any time.
Finest wares in Kol Tiras right here.
Travel safely now.
Thank you.
I've seen things that would scare you shellless.
Good day, dear.
Don't get your ballast in a bind.
Good day to you. Look always to the sea.
Dead in the dross bar, eh? You're lucky you got me, skipper, in this boat. Most of the ferrymen won't dock there anymore. What with all the dark rumors about? Wasn't long ago that traders would frequent this ferry, looking to secure goods from the farmers and the miners there. Lately, though, these mines seem to have dried up, and the butchers are nowhere to be found. I'm not superstitious like most Kul'Tirans, but even I have to admit, there's something about Drusvar lately that gives me the willies. Whatever your business is there, I recommend you get it done. Quick. We'll be putting down a little further. Carver's Harbor isn't a friendly port these days. Last time we tried to drop anchor there, a wolf nearly took my leg. There we go. This is the furthest I'll take you. Best of luck, mainlander. If you have gods, you better out there with you here.
Due to several recent disappearances, a new curfew will be strictly enforced in Fallhaven. For your protection, all villagers are expected to retire to their homes no later than sundown. In addition, we have received reports of dangerous creatures in the foothills. Anyone with business outside the town limits is urged to use caution. Please report any suspicious persons or activity to Mayor White at once.